Sure, we make big yellow iron, and we're pretty good at it. And although you might not be in the market for a giant piece of earth-moving equipment, you may want to consider what this 95-year-old company has to say about technology. Why? Because of mining. Nearly every product you own, regardless of who makes it or what it does, would not exist as you know it without mining. And in the mining industry, Cat is the leading provider of big yellow mining machines and innovative technology, like autonomy. Caterpillar has been in the autonomy business for more than 30 years, and the results we've achieved aren't promises or forecasts. Our results are fleets of real machines doing real work on real mine sites all over the world. Really. No one is behind the wheel of Cat autonomous haul trucks, even when they're operating in the harshest environments on Earth. Plus, these trucks are big. The one you're looking at here is the Cat 797F autonomous haul truck. It's as large as a 2.5-story, 3,000-square-foot house and weighs 284.6 tons, empty. When it's fully loaded, the Cat 797F clocks in at an impressive 687.5 tons, which is roughly the same weight as 15 standard 189-seat passenger planes. Since our autonomous mining trucks began operating commercially, they have now moved enough rock and earth to build a 4-lane dirt highway longer than the earth is round. That highway, though, would be 6 feet tall, and it's still growing. Cat autonomous trucks have now successfully moved 4.91 trillion pounds of material. That's right, with a T. That's enough to build the Hoover Dam 503 times. So why does Caterpillar make autonomous vehicles? Because autonomy makes a big impact for customers who use it. It makes their mining operations more efficient. It cuts costs. It boosts productivity and profitability. But here's the stat our customers appreciate the most. Cat autonomous trucks have done all of that while working 24/7 on actual operating mine sites without a single lost time incident. Our technology leadership goes beyond autonomous trucks, though. We provide solutions that automate drills, underground loaders, and even trains. And the list is growing all the time. We also provide advanced technology that helps mining companies better manage, deploy, maintain, and adapt their fleets of mobile equipment. And many of these help keep people safe by tracking people when they're deep underground, using cameras and radar to let machines know when another vehicle is nearby, and alerting machine operators if they start falling asleep. There are a lot of reasons why Caterpillar has become a successful innovator. We have a global team of talented software developers and researchers, computer engineers, and data analysts. Every day they are making discoveries and working on new groundbreaking technologies. And they're fully supported by our continued investment in research and development, which has paid off with a growing portfolio of patents and intellectual properties. We also create partnerships with other best-in-class technology providers who add to our strengths and help us get our tech into the market more quickly. But we could always use more. More partners, more people filling opportunities in Caterpillar locations all over the world, and more potential solutions for our customers and everyone else. The advancements we have made in mining are already being used in other industries, but we are committed to remaining at the forefront and discovering so much more. And that, for us, is a promise that carries a lot of weight.